The reason that this is so beautiful and the reason that we have such great clean resources and that I don't have to worry about it is because there's been so much great infrastructure put into place. Almost everything I do falls under sustainable water treatment systems. And so what that means is I quantify environmental impacts, I quantify social impacts as best we can, and then I quantify cost. And then I apply that to how we design technologies, how we select technologies, and how we implement those technologies. So making sure that we use the most appropriate technologies for a given context. So there are about almost 5 billion people that lack access to safely managed systems. And even though we can build them and put them in place, we can lose them with natural hazards. So we see a huge area to grow in terms of resilience. I just was granted an NSF Career Award to be able to look at the sustainability of water reuse technologies and implementations. And that's really allowing me to blend what I've learned so far in terms of drinking water, what I've already been applying in terms of resource recovery and energy recovery from wastewater and other types of waste, and turning them into high quality products. And the really nice thing is to allow me to pull in the social sustainability considerations that we haven't really been able to, as well as resilience, and being very specific about what does resilience mean for water reuse, for water quality, and for the US. We do a lot of different things in my lab, and it's very interdisciplinary, but we are always the core engineers in all of our research projects. I work very, very closely with my students. I'm very invested in what they want to do personally and professionally, particularly after their PhD. So I really want to make sure that you're definitely ahead of the curve and that you know exactly where you're going when you're done. For those that are interested in global engineering, one key aspect of coming to CU Boulder is that the coursework and kind of formal preparation of a PhD degree is better than what you can do anywhere because we have the Mortenson Center. So we have a really advanced certificate program, really fantastic professors teaching in it, and then also a lot of practicum and in-field experience that you gain just as part of your coursework, and then you get to expand on that as part of your research. So you're able to do a lot more research and able to have a lot more impact because you have such a great foundation that you build when you first get here. The fit that I have here was just really perfect of being able to find the perfect collaborators to really springboard exactly into what I wanted to do, which I thought would take probably a decade to be able to do that type of research, and I was able to start right away, and I was able to push a lot more boundaries and barriers than I ever thought I could. I'm very grateful for the life that I have, and I want to make sure that other people are getting what they need so that way they can be grateful for the life they have. And I've worked with enough communities to know that's not always true, and that's a huge motivation for me to help support them as best I can.